Still to come on RDA, MIDI, Maxi, and FT. Sadly, it's almost time for us to go, but here's one for the road. I've heard of audacity, but this takes the cake. A car thief complimented the owners of a Mercedes-Benz he'd just stolen as he was ferrying the car from Hong Kong to China.
I think it's very cheeky of him, because not only did he steal the car, but he also used the owner's cellular car phone to actually ring up the owner and deliver the message that the car had gone in the first place. So he's lost the car, and at the same time, he's also going to have to pick up the tab on the phone bill. Okay, there's one more day of RDA left, sadly, and it starts tomorrow. We'll have our finalists, and we'll be making the draw for the fabulous London trip. Also, we'll be taking our last red nose balance before Saturday's epic day of fun begins.
So join us at 6:30 for Romance with Vanessa Williams, Raunch with Bon Jovi, Kink from Prince, and a prize-winning promise from Michael Bolton. Till then, be good, although I don't know why you should, because MIDI, Maxi, and FD seems preferred. Bad, bad boy.
Yes, only one day, so bye. We'll see you tomorrow for the last one.
Bye till tomorrow. Presented live on MNET in association with Lemon Twist. This is Charlotte Levine for RDA.